Hello everybody, we are Tech Kazi and today we are going to talk about the latest technologies in 2021. Elon Musk is an entrepreneur and business magnate. He is the founder, CEO and chief engineer at SpaceX and also early stage investor, CEO and product architect of Tesla, founder of the Boring Company and co-founder of Neuralink and OpenAI. In this video, we will talk about his new invention in Neuralink, about his new chip which would be implanted in our brains for different benefits. The near-term applications for putting these chips into people's brains would be to study and treat neurological conditions such as Parkinson's disease. They could theoretically even restore movement to paralyzed patients via robotic prosthesis connected wirelessly to the brain chip. This chip can also help us to save and replay our memories. This chip can also allow the users to control their emotions and share with other people their feelings. For example, I'm happy, so my friend can also know that I'm happy. The operation to implant these chips use special robots because it's too complex that humans can't do it. This 9-year-old monkey is playing a ping pong game. This monkey had two Neuralink devices put on each side of his brain. It learned how to use a joystick to move a cursor to targets on a screen in exchange for a banana smoothie delivered through a straw. It has also been tested on a pig. Can Neuralink be the future of the world?